home of the Liberty Bell, the cheesesteak, and so much more. Philadelphia, Pennsylvania is the site for this matchup between the Seahawks and the Eagles. The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
Steps out of bounds. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. First and 10. McCoy is handed the football.
He's got some daylight.
Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
The defense cannot give up these long runs. You have to hustle to the ball, get a lot of people around the ball carriers to make sure they don't take short gains and turn them into long ones.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. He sends the halfback in motion. Working that left side. Easy catch there. No, Eagles in for the score.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
The Eagles lined up now for the point after. The point is good. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He'll start his return. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. Down here. Here's the quick toss to the running back. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The Seahawks will go with the pistol on this play. He had no time to get set.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
the Seahawks
come to the line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide.
Well, it's always about risk and reward. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up, you feel like a genius, don't you?
Miller's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Lynch has got it on the handoff. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get into secondary and make a big play?
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run and the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Tight end in motion. First down and 10. Flip to the outside. That'll stop the play right there. Offense lines up here. To the right side, runs out of bounds.
I think Russell Wilson caught everybody in the NFL by surprise last year. He threw the football down the field with great success. And also plays like this. How about that run for big yards?
This will be the 8th play of this drive. He has the grab.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it, picked up some good yards.
The Seahawks lined up in the pistol. They break through, tackle him behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
This long drive continues. Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. 21-yard pickup.
Can the defense make a stop? They bent a lot here in this drive. They had the offense backed up. They've let them march down the field. Now you're in the red zone. Make the right call and stop them.
Marching down the field and taking their time. To the pit, he's in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Get set, looking to convert on this. So, put down a touchdown and a 2-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Halfback sent in motion. Now first and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Jackson's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it.
It is truly the unstoppable play right now in the NFL. The back shoulder throw. How about that play? A back shoulder throw on a post route. Nice job.
Ball is out. This one's going back the other way. Breaks free, has some space to work with. He gets into the end zone, capping off the long run.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown, wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Selleck's playing out of position in the backfield here. Pitches it back. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. The running back goes in motion. Second and 15. Incomplete.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
It's third down coming up.
Vicks back in shotgun formation. On the spot.
You just can't sit back there and play conservative defense in the NFL. The quarterbacks and receivers are too good. Third and over 10 yards, you play safe and you give up the first down.
Here's the first snap after the big play. The second quarter is underway with this snap.
Sometimes they tell the receiver just to go long, run a fly route, run a nine route, because that means straight ahead or a streak. Show the speed that you have and get it done.
Michael Vick will be under center. He'll go left.
What a good job by the defensive player there, just flushing the running back and driving him into the ground.
The defense comes out of the dime. Second and five. Back to the ground. The tackle is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
First and 10. McCoy's got the carry once more.
When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
Quarterback, quick toss to the outside. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
There's some shifting around in the backfield.
Third down and six. Escaping the pressure. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Brown's taking the handoff. Trying the right side. Touchdown and drawing close.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
Lining up now for the two. Touchdown. Point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
They're setting up the return. They bring him to the turf.
first down. Trying to find an opening to the right. Tate's lined up in the slot. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Wilson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield.
First and 10.
Marshawn Lynch takes the football. He's got a foot race to the end zone. The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. McCoy's going to take it on the counter. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
That's second down coming up. And it's a base 24. Vic in shotgun formation. McCoy's there with the sure hands to pull. He's in the clear. The 10, no stopping him, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Ball is out. So they give up the touchdown, but they do not allow the two-point play.
Yeah, good job that time by the defense. So quick and so ready for that play. They reacted very fast. That's why they stopped it.
The receiving team has the recovery. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
By the looks of that, you can tell it looks like a major injury, and it's a tough sport, a lot of big hits, and I hope he's going to be okay.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield, into the open flag. They tackle him for a loss.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. He stacked up at that point.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Third and seven. Escaping the pressure. Russell Wilson is an outstanding runner of the football when he decides to tuck it under.
Yeah, what I like about him so much, he just makes it look easy. He's never in a hurry. Always under control, and that's one of the reasons why he never takes any big hits.
Tate's in the slot. They'll go shotgun here. The Seahawks get a first down.
What we saw there was probably the number one route all teams work on when they go to training camp, the curl route. Find the open space in the defense. Quarterback throws it in there. Good job.
Setting up in the pistol on this play.
First and 10.
Lynch running to his right. Picks up about 8.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Now looking at third down. Running back in motion here.
That pass was hurried.
Big decision for the coach this time, Jim. You failed on third and goal. What do? Do you go for it? I say you call the play and you try to put up 7 points.
Should be an easy one here.
The kick is through for three.
When you get great field position, Jim, you got to take advantage of it. The offense didn't do it. I blame the coach. Those were terrible play calls, but a good kick by the kicker.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Here's the give to LeSean McCoy.
Tackled at the 29-yard line.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses in the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Vick's got it in the gun. In trouble now.
He steps out.
McCoy is out in the slot. First and 10. Running a little college-like option. Eagles in the end zone.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about. Making big plays, and when you get them in the running game, that's like double good.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Down coming up. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win any football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Breaks free.
And a gain of 29. The Seahawks signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. And almost picked off.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows him.
This will probably be the last play of the first half.
Second and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin, and they can't connect.
So that's going to do it for the first half. Eagles are up in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Eagles lead by 4.
They're setting up return, and they bring it down at the 36-yard line. Lynch is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Quick drop back. Under fire on that throw.
In these type of situations, when you lose the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Third and 11.
Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast. He's big. You got to mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
And he's forced to the ground.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
Harvin's a receiver in the slot, eyeing that left side. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He'll fire it out to the left. That reception picks up the first down. Touchdown, Seattle.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Driving extra point is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Going to set up his team in excellent field position. Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff for a gain of about 5.
It's always good for the quarterback to really do a good job faking the pass right before the draw play. Get the defensive lineman up the field, get the linebackers dropping back for pass, and there's an open gap that the running back took advantage of.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. He makes the catch. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
He sends the halfback in motion.
Third down and 8. Getting away from the pressure. Picks up the first and still has some room to run. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Offense lines up here. Michael Vick will take it from the gun. He's scrambling now. That's a gain of 6. Offense lines up here. Third and 2. Vick's looking long. Able to get a step on the defender, and he makes the catch.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Drop back, shotgun formation. Running away from the pressure. And he's thrown to the ground.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Second and goal from the three.
Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
This team likes to throw the football in the end zone once they get inside the red zone. This is a nice changeup. They fool them. Well, they thought they were going to fool them with the run, but it only gets a short gain. Well, when you get tackled inside the 5-yard line like that, there's so few options for the offense. Are they going to be strong enough now to push it in? We'll find out.
Fourth and goal to go.
The Eagles turn the ball over on downs.
Well, it's just a bad play call that time by the coach. It's fourth down. You've had a long drive that goes down the field, and you make that call, you deserve to go off the field.
First down here.
Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
Got a big lane. Lynch with an impressive run.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Down here after the run.
A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
After running it, it's second down. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
This play just takes so long. That's why it doesn't work too often in the NFL. Fast defenses. The quarterback makes the fake. He tosses the football outside to the runner. Nowhere to go, and he loses yards on the play.
Let's see what they do on this third down situation.
The throw to the left, and he's intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes, they got in position, and they made the interception.
Have one more play before the quarter expires.
First and 10. Gets away from the pressure. He's in the clear. Nice tackle. 15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Here is the first snap of the final quarter.
He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
The Eagles go with two tight ends on this play. Staying with the passing game on first down. Count it. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Eagles for the extra point. The point after is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one.
Lined up in the pistol formation.
He's got room.
Oh,
Well, the quarterback gets out of the pocket and picks up yards. I mean, now listen, the defensive coordinator has got to put an extra defender in there and spy on him. So, in other words, when the quarterback steps up the run, you have a guy waiting for him. Make the tackle before he can pick up yards.
First and goal.
Patrick Chung makes the hit. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Offense lines up here. Second and goal to go from the one. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
Count it. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Fair catch signal. We'll send him to the 20-yard line.
McCoy's lined up in a single back formation. Stands in the pocket. Vicks looking long. He brings it in.
All the quarterbacks in the NFL, they'd all be great if they had all day to throw like this. When you give an average quarterback this kind of time, he turns into a great quarterback.
Jackson's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Gets a handle on that one to knock it away.
Oh, nice job. That cornerback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
McCoy's a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. They pounce on him there. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Third down and 8. We've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Michael Vick will be under center. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Gaines, 18.
Well, I thought that was a pretty risky play that time by the offense. Even though it's the second half and you're down, you don't always have to go for it on fourth down. Fortunate for them, they got it that time.
First and goal. McCoy in on the stop.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second and goal from the 7. Going across the middle. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Seahawks team official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the 2, and they are turned away. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made at the 41. Mar
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10, Lynch. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Midway through the fourth quarter, looking for a receiver on the left side here. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
These guys need to make something happen on offense. With time,
ball is out, and it's a takeaway.
That was just a terrible job by the offensive player that time. Protect the football. No excuse for letting it fumbling the football in a situation like that.
That was the clock is winding down. The offense would like to just run it out.
And the defense will use one of its timeouts right here.
If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
We reach the two-minute warning. McCoy's lined up as the single back. Third and four. And that's going to be a three and out.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
The Eagles line up in the pistol offense. Vic's going to take it from the gun. On the run. Has the first down and a whole lot more.
Got to have a lot of courage to call these type of plays, don't you, Jim? And at that time, even though this team is winning, the coach decides to go for it on fourth down. Good play call, and they make it work.
Double tight end formation.
They hand it off to the running back.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready, nowhere to go.
Michael Vick will be under center. Second down and nine. Throws the pass. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
That was a good call by the offensive coach that time. They needed one first down to win this game to seal things up. He makes the right call, and they get a big first down.
That reception gave them the first down.
Takes a knee.
This one could have gone either way. Each side made some spectacular plays, but we've come to an end. And